Persidangan Antarabangsa Tokoh-Tokoh Agama 2024 bakal jadi acara tetap di Malaysia.
And I respond with respect and affection what the Amanul Am of Rabitah Al-Alam Islami suggested that insha'Allah the Kuala Lumpur Summit will be a permanent feature in Malaysia. If this conference you observe among the Muslims here, among the Christians or Buddhists or Hindus here, that things need to be done to be improved, let me say,